Good afternoon. My name is Sarah McCardle. I practice family law in Parsippany, New Jersey. I also practice criminal law in Parsippany, New Jersey. I've known Allison since, I think, 2010. She's been an associate of mine where we've done cases together. She is a brilliant, incredible human being. She is a genius in my mind about many things. We've been co-counsel together, so that I've seen her on her feet, arguing cases before the court, arguing cases with judges. She's extremely persuasive, and I know her competence. And therefore, when she told me about this seminar and I was having struggles in my own practice, she told me to come to the seminar and she would teach me how to properly market my law firm. The course has been unbelievable. The food has been spectacular. She's fed us from morning till late afternoon. She has imparted volumes of knowledge during the course of the course. She has given us props. She's given us presents. Who gives you presents for coming to a course? It's been a wonderful experience. She's taught us about marketing, what you should do in marketing, what kinds of clients are you looking for, how to market to those clients, how to market to other people, how to get other people to communicate with you, what is online marketing for many of us that is so difficult, how to evaluate the online marketing that is being done for your particular firm. Is the online marketing that's being done really giving you the results that you want and need? I just can't say enough about the course. I think that if you have the opportunity to employ or use Allison as a coach, I certainly plan to do it. And I would think anybody who has this issue like I do, I've spent hundreds of thousands of dollars on marketing and I'm still on page 6 or 7 or 5 of Google. So I need to change that, and she's trying to teach me how to do that.